Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Ready. Please confirm ignition order.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
Thank you.
call. Damn it.
Arriving at the bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Level 2 security clearance required.
You okay? At least containment and life support are holding. So far.
One that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond. I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe, but shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive keycard. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. Isaac, I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Thank you.
quarantine lifted.
Must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him.
Doctor, you... You just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
Can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Elevators are now online.